So we're developing new methods for solving really challenging electromagnetics problems, such as large radar cross-section scattering problems or antenna design cases, where you might have very large problems or finely detailed geometries for antennas. And we want to be able to develop new methods that can solve those problems in ways that current tools are unable to. My name is Ellie Lansey. I'm a research scientist in the Applied Mathematics and Physics Solutions Group at Riverside Research. Our work, we have a fairly large group, technically diverse. On just this IRAD work, we have about 10 people working on it over the course of a couple of years. People with backgrounds in electromagnetics, people with backgrounds in physics and computational methods and math. So we bring all of these things to bear to be able to solve these problems. As electrical sizes get larger, if you're doing a scattering radar cross-section prediction of a very large object, or if you're doing a fine antenna detail with detailed feeds and or metamaterial structures, existing tools struggle on both sides. So for the very large problems, you're generally limited by the resources available, the amount of RAM, how large your computer is. So we're developing methods to help solve that problem, methods that can scale to very large systems as well as very small systems and enable solution of larger problems on more modest systems. We're also looking at methods for the very fine scale features, which enable us to get efficient solutions that are guaranteed stable for structures that have a large degree of fine detail in them. So if you have a detailed antenna feed or a metamaterial, we're developing formulations that are guaranteed stable so that if you are able to run this simulation, you will get an answer that you can have confidence in. So the solutions we're developing include out-of-core methods. These are approaches that let us solve very large scattering problems on more modest resources. So you can solve with our methods problems on a desktop that used to require supercomputers. We're also developing guaranteed stable formulations that mean that when we have a detailed antenna structure or metamaterial surface or some other really detailed complex structure, we can have confidence in the results that the answers that we're getting are guaranteed to be stable and accurate.